Just barely, though. I probably should have gone for an up in defense, but... I guess,
System rebooted. Hang in
Diorama.
There.
Diorama. Yes, I have to do the roll yard thing. Every bloody turn. Ah, back to the fun one. I think I got it. I did. Only just, but I did. I should have gone for the heal. Oh well.
Providing support.
Thank you, Agatha.
Understood.
I have some case of emergencies. Not a beam chamber. Oh well. So physically, we're strong.
Command.
Not sure if that increased the magic attack as well, but it looks like it did. It's only by a little bit. Alright, what we got? Oh, good, the HP one. So. Damn it. Oh, well, it's light damage. Sorry.
I will give my best. Proceeding.
Ah, more damage. Okay. How do you stop it? Heal support.
All right. Hang in there.
Diorama. It's a diorama on everyone. Which is a nifty spell to have.
I summon thee.
All right, what are you gonna drop now? Attack one again. Good. Yosh. I did it. I'm getting better at this, aren't I? Slowly but surely. Ah, the annoying attack.
Proceeding.
It is always a good idea to have Yukari-san on defense. Almost got a crit.
Hang in there.
That would have been awesome.
I summon thee.
Alright, what's next? Alright, stats again. Let's go for a defense. Sorry, my head's hurting. Okay. Too early. Or a little too late. Eh, it's only temporary. So. At least that increases the attack.
Evasive action! persona. Hang in there.
Not that much of a. Ah, back to this one. I'm good at that one. It's the other one I suck at.
The enemy's time. Finish it off.
Crap.
Initiating cooling sequence.
I got something that fixes.
Yukari-chan has been charmed. Use Charm D.
Charm D? Do I even have Charm D? There we go.
Thanks!
Don't want her healing the enemy. Especially with the diorama. Ah, status effects again. Yay. What? Crap, I'm stunned now. Or panic. Whatever. Maybe I'll fix that relatively easily. What sucks is panic increases the odds of you being crit.
Oh no! Mitsuru Senpai!
Mipacha. Or Mipacha. I don't have a Mipacha anymore. Of course. My stat health.
Please hit.
All right. Stats again? Suck at this. Yay, I did it.
Yukari-chan is in a panic. Use Patra.
Fix that.
Thanks.
Thank you.
There.
Save me from using one of my revival beads. All right, back to this. Yay!
Providing assistance.
I guess it's better again. I guess not.
I summon thee!
And we're powerful again, and our defense is gone. Or whatever that thing is.
Help me!
Which one is it? Increase. Just aim for one of the thicker golden ones. Alright. I want a defense up this time. Good. Ha ha ha! One more good hit. Ah, 200 would do nicely. Alright. Yeah, perfect. I think Fortune killed his own partner. Nah, I guess not. 9! Oh, poor strength. Proceeding. That oughta done it. Oh, damn. There we go.
I detect Fortune again.
Obey my command. Now we kill Fortune. Now Fortune's gonna be mad that we killed his partner. So it's gonna retaliate in a really mean way. See?
That's not fair.
So now you gotta guess. Yes! What I'd recommend is try to aim for hitting the symbol. It will,
summoning persona.
The symbol's on the opposite side of the one you want. So, aim for that. So usually right when the spinner is about halfway between the gold bar and the center of the symbol, press X. Anyway, I was gonna do this. Oh, I was gonna do a gear mode. God.
Obey my command.
Yeah, other than his Wheel of Fortune, he doesn't have any other attacks.
Hang in there.
That I can think of.
That's not right.
Same thing. Aim for the symbol. It's easier for me.
Summoning persona.
Alright, Ogiem mode before I forget.
Understood.
I'll probably end up using a Soma before this battle goes. It also does have attacks on the side. And one of them counters. I think it might have been Yukari's side. Or might have been me. That makes more sense. And let's give, I guess, a little more binder attack.
Obey my command!
Alright, what's next? Eh, not bad.